In last year's budget, out of the 18 measures that government announced, only 3 of them were fully implemented, with the remaining being either in design or haven't started. If government is to meet its objectives, as set out in the strategic plan to 2021, there is much to be done. Among the objectives laid out in the government strategic plan, appropriate immigration policy and training of our youth feature as strategic pillars of government vision. We at PwC would like to see bolder measures to attract leading technology companies to set up campus in Mauritius. This would not only help boost the number of youths being employed and trained in the ICT sector, but also attract students from overseas to work and study in Mauritius. As a reminder, it is government vision to reach the 50,000 employee target by 2030 in the ICT sector. To develop an innovation-driven nation, government must come with measures that encourage disruptive innovation rather than sustaining or efficiency-type innovation. Also, innovative ideas by themselves mean little. We need to encourage new innovative ideas through entrepreneurship. This will then bring about economic growth and the much-needed job creation.